Keep at it. Take that carrier down.
We're taking fire, but we're almost to the bridge.
Phew. Carrier destroyed. Final. Great work. All right, team. Let's finish off the rest.
Bridge is sealed. Cutting through the blast doors.
Support.
We're almost through those blast doors.
We've got another
Imperial carrier.
Make that three carriers.
That's a lot.
Get ready, everyone.
We're in. Taking control now.
That Star Destroyer's taken down its own carrier. What a sight.
Yes, the ship is ours.
You actually did it.
And Project Starhawk has a Star Destroyer.
You can take it from here, Vanguard. I'll escort Talos Group to safe harbor. Great work. General Syndulla will be impressed. Wedge, out.
That was a fun mission. Even better than beating my time on the Death March circuit. We got to steal a Star Destroyer and help our friends doing it. And see Yavin. We still have allies on the fourth moon, but I've never been there. There was an energy at Yavin like I've never felt anywhere else. It was chaotic and serene all at once. The Empire corrupts the energy of every planet it touches. But I can always feel the good buried beneath that. And that's what we fight for, the good.
Anyway, I saw Frisk bothering Commander Javes earlier. Knowing Frisk, the commander might appreciate some backup.
Not now, Frisk. I'll answer your questions once the Star Destroyer has been delivered safely.
Delivered where? We risked our tails to get that Star Destroyer. And you can't even tell us where we're going?
It's not my call. Besides, I'd be risking a lot of lives if I shared too much too soon.
You hearing this? After all we did for Project Starhawk.
Listen. All I can tell you is the basics.
Lieutenant, our soldiers on the Star Destroyer Victorum just sent a code yellow.
Now? Damn. Call in Vanguard for immediate briefing.
Ah, heck. It was just getting good.
We have an emergency. The Star Destroyer you captured has unexpectedly fallen out of a hyperspace behind enemy lines. Our troops are repairing the hyperdrive as quickly as possible, but you need to buy them some time. There's an Imperial fleet advancing toward the Star Destroyer Victorum. I want A-Wings intercepting enemy fighters. The rest of Vanguard will provide defense and support. I know Imperial protocol better than most. I have no doubt the Empire will disable the Victorum with ion weapons before sending shuttles to recapture it. Stop them at all costs. The Empire must not reclaim the Victorum. Once the Star Destroyer's hyperdrive is operational, cover its escape so it can jump to safety. I'll send you rendezvous coordinates when the time is right.
This is my fault. I underestimated the repairs. Now the whole project's at risk.
Hyperdrives break, Otto. It's not your fault.
I should have suggested you send more engineers to Yavin. Then this never would have happened.
It's fine. Vanguard is ready. They'll get there in time. Won't you?
I know. But I'll reach out to Hosnian Prime and requisition a few more engineers. Just in case.
Get moving, pilot.